don't think you should ever have to apologize for your excitement just because it's like